A judge has declared a mistrial in the murder trial of former Northern Arizona University student Stephen Jones. Jones is accused of shooting and killing student Colin Brew and wounding three others in October 2015. Jones has claimed self-defense, saying he was punched at an off-campus party. Prosecutors say the shooting was premeditated. The jury weighed the charges against Jones but could not reach a consensus.